Bureau of Fire Protection. Yes, please welcome our friends from the Bureau of Fire Protection. They are our community members and how our students and pupils are being taught. And ladies and gentlemen, as we welcome the following divisions, there are six divisions participating in this year's Parada de Lorenzo. May we once again acknowledge the presence of our government officials who have joined our judges here on stage. We have welcomed earlier Vice Governor Dr. Mark Macias. We welcome as well Board Member Nilo Sansan. And please help me welcome as well Board Member Marian Escanio Villegas. Thank you very much to our provincial government officials. So friends, ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome Division A of the six divisions participating in this year's program. And this is represented by our provincial government officers, led this afternoon by our friends from the provincial government's office.
Provincial government
officers. Yes. Our faith is in the hands of our budget officers. Since we are celebrating a big festival, definitely there is an amount of resources that has been allocated for this particular celebration. Also following our budget officers, our members of the staff of the provincial assessor's office, and here we are, headed by Ikiye Dalamola. Thank you very much for helping us celebrate our Bulacan Festival, our assessor's office. Next, ladies and gentlemen, approaching our reviewing staff, they are the members of the provincial health office. And this is our provincial health office, headed by Dr. Kalutan. Thank you very much, our friends from the provincial health office. We have come on full force this afternoon for our celebration of the Bulacan Festival. Yes, and still by the provincial health office are our friends from the bottom. Yes, all the way from Paris, and they have come to help us celebrate our Bulacan Festival of Festivals. Thank you very much, our friends from the Paris District Hospital.
Our friends again from the provincial Victorian Union's office, I just said, hi there, it's a little.
Traditions. Buglasan derives its name from the tall reeds or buglas that grew in the island of Negros in the olden times. Interestingly, its upward growth would later come to symbolize the growth of your province. Ang ibig sabihin po, tumataas, umaangat po ang laranan ng inyong, ang probinsya sa laranan ng ekonomiya. Throughout the centuries, your province has efficiently cultivated and develop your natural resources, making you one of the most progressive provinces in the country. It is just fitting that the theme of this year's festival would embody the enterprising, industrious, and hospitable character of the Negrenses. Ang haba pala ito. May ilang nag-speech si Paolo na mahaba. As we come together for this year's Buglasan, I am sure that everyone will be fascinated by the colorful celebration, street dances, cooking competitions, souvenirs and art galleries, and other programs and activities lined up for the next weeks. Let me take this opportunity to congratulate Sidlak Negronse, awardees for their outstanding achievements and exemplary contributions to society in the field of arts, environmentalism, community or humanitarian service. May you inspire our people, especially the youth, daming kabataan po rito, by being role models in your respective fields and by upholding public service with integrity and dedication. This administration acknowledges the integral role of Negros Oriental Governor Digamo in achieving our nation's tourism and economic agenda. You have our support in ensuring such objectives are met. I call on everyone to continue being our partners in nation building. Together, let us forge a more inclusive, peaceful, and progressive Philippines for all Filipinos. I wish you a successful and meaningful celebration. Signed, Rodrigo Roa Duterte, President of the Republic of the Philippines. Dagang salamat po sa lahat ng nakinig. Iiwanan ko po itong speech ni Pangulong Duterte sa ating mahal na gobernador.
Ladies and gentlemen, today begins our first step to the 12-day journey for Buglasan Festival 2018. The provincial government of Negros Oriental teams with pride to host this year's Culture and the Arts initiative with our always supportive major public and private tourism development partners and with our ever generous corporate and individual sponsors through the years. The theme, Enhancing Initiatives Towards Ecotourism Destination, is up in our times. We are a province gifted with natural destinations, from reef to reach, with our own stories to tell. The uniqueness of our sites invites a lot of local and foreign tourists to our province that have contributed much to the economic growth and social landscape of our locality. And Buglasan Festival is one of the many avenues for our province to promote it more to local tourists.